Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. people of Argent and Nurpal, as it does now on Earth.
Thank you. quickly. There are those who would seek to stop this. I offer you a gift. Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey.
Invisible Blade is removed. The Titan will rise again.
Thank you.
demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew, placed by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to this way.
Thank you.
Zodiac is the Maker's homeworld. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's Origin Factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Attention, this is an emergency broadcast from the Ark Resistance. Numerous reports from survivor cells across the globe are confirming that at some time...